Christchurch Bay's Pacific Underground has long been in the business of groundbreaking at the I Theatre. Their latest play, Angels, written by core members Tanya, Muagututi'a and Joy Vaele, is a co-production with the Court Theatre and aims to raise the voice of Pacific women in New Zealand theatre.
Music plays a big part in Angels, but it's far from a musical.
It's based around two cousins and being raised in the church and some of the cultural and religious kind of battles that go on when you're trying to pursue a performance career.
Their lives, their loyalty to one another, the music and what they go through in life.
It's about dreams, it's about following your dreams, it's about giving up your dreams for greater causes, for the greater good.
It has a genuine heart. It's also a story about real people. I think the way that the women connect with each other, their friendship, the bonds that get them through the difficult times, I think is an important one and a real one and is worth telling.
And that's where the music comes in. Throughout the show are classic tracks as well as a few originals from Pacific Underground's own maestros. The cast admitting music is integral in serving the story behind Angels.
Music plays an integral part as far as the timeline of the story goes.
The songs tell as much of the story as we do.
The girls have grown up with music in the church. They've then expanded on that and become musicians in their young teens and early 20s. So the influence of music on their lives is the driving force behind the story.
Essentially, Angels is a play about families, being PI and growing up in Christchurch. One of the reasons the show premiered with a community season in Aranui.
There's a big Pasifika community in Aranui, and we felt it was important to take the play there, to the hood, as it were, and it was a good choice.
There was a lot of laughs, tears, and I think they just felt proud to see a story that they know is real life.
It was choice. That's kind of, I mean, that you want people to leave the theatre feeling changed or moved or having had a laugh or a cry, you know, that's choice.
The positive Aranui reception, a relief for the cast, a reception they hope to receive again from the more established and traditional Court Theatre audience.
I think the audiences that generally come to the Court Theatre are a little different than those that might have gone to Aranui, but not exclusively so.
Definitely they'll be able to get the themes and the, you know, the story will relate to everybody.
I'm not Samoan, I'm part Māori, part Pākehā, and yeah, I related to it as soon as I read it. You have different audiences every night. You know, no performance is going to be the same, no audience is going to be the same. And as long as we tell the story from our hearts, you know, I think it'll come across. You love me too.
And you can catch Angels at the Forge Theatre in Christchurch until the 15th of August.